Tank Simulator. Welcome to Tank Simulator, fighting many different historical tanks throughout time and become the mightiest tank of all time. Mighty just like this guy right here. All right, guys, so we are out here, and this guy is in my tank. Why are you in my tank? Bro, get out of my tank. Oh, okay, his tank was like inside of my tank. So I got like the rookie tank right here. This is like the weakest tank that you can have, but we will upgrade our tank. Oh, here's the enemy right here. Oh gosh, look. Oh, we killed him. We got our first kill. War chest award. Every time we destroy anything out here, you guys, we get coins and we're able to spend our coins. Squad. Okay, so we got a sniper. Can we equip the sniper? Oh my goodness, we just brought a sniper out. What? I'm like pumped up right now, y'all. Tank Simulator. Time to upgrade. Find the shop near the spawn. Okay, he's our instructor. Our super mean looking, serious looking instructor. Okay, so we need to get back to the shop. Oh my gosh, I'm getting fired at. Y'all be sure to smash that thumbs up button right now. Let's go for 15,000 likes. And subscribe for more gameplays just like this. Go. Go. Go to the shop. Oh, excuse me. Okay, let's go ahead and reload. Okay, get more ammo. All right, we just reload it. All right, this tank is a little crazy. This tank is a little crazy to drive. Okay, upgrade tank. Okay, so we got our tanks right now. Okay, so we can go up to the MK tank. Let's go ahead and buy that one. What about armor? Basic armor, default armor. Okay, we don't have enough for armor. Ammo. Let's go ahead and do the ammo pile. Oh, wait. We need more money. Airstrike. Okay, so we need to go back out here. We need more money. Let's go out here and destroy some more things, guys. Okay, so the enemy side should be on the other side. We are going. We are going into enemy territory. We can destroy trees and... Wow. So pretty much anything in our path we can destroy. This is amazing. Oh, this is the enemy side. Look right there. Okay, let's actually take down the soldiers. We got some foot soldiers. Okay, it's time to get another squad member. Okay, let's go to squad. We're gonna find the squad crate near the spawn. Okay, we'll go back. We'll go back in a second. We need to take down. Let's take down this the enemy sniper up here. Okay, we got him. All right, we're taking down their wall. We're going in. We are going in. Oh, man, they are set up pretty good here. Wow, I have no ammo. No ammo. I got to reload. I got to go back, y'all. I have to go back. Okay, so we just got 20 ammo right now. Let's go ahead and go to the squad crate, and let's see who we can get out here. So we got Officer, Sniper, Grunt, Minigunner, RPG, and Humvee. It costs $2,000. We're going to buy right now, and we got the Humvee. What? Okay, let's equip our Humvee. Go out there and do your thing, little Humvee. Make us some money. Okay, we're going to shop. The Humvee is making us some money right now. What's our next upgrade? Let's go ahead and buy the Hotch Kiss. The Hotch Kiss. It's crazy that we came out here and went like straight to war. All right, this one is 3,000 bucks. There's so much tanks. Oh my goodness. So many tanks. Travel, visit new places. So where can we visit? Oh, so this is European battle. We can unlock winter warfare. How do we unlock them? It doesn't even say how to unlock them. It just says locked. All right, so I just got infinite ammo because I want to go crazy out here. Let's get these coins up, baby. I'm firing at everything. Everything in my way, I am firing at. I got that infinite, baby. I'll see you right here. Okay, let's take these guys out up here. Okay, he had a lot of health. You had full health. You're done. Okay, we got to get this wall down. Got to get the wall down. We got our Humvee with us. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah. Take this tank out. He's done. Got a foot soldier here. Okay, let's check this place out. This is the enemy city right here, and we have to destroy it. They're spawning tanks. They're doing everything they can to stay alive out here, and we are taking them right out. Okay, like, can we destroy this and go in here? I'm trying to see how to discover the new maps. All right, we have taken over. Oh, I see you over here. I see you over there trying to hide and get you some little pew-pew shots in. I see you trying to get some little pew-pew shots in over there. I had to take them out. Oh, we got a guy right here. Wow, we got some pretty good health. Oh, look at this. We got like our minigun going right now. Oh, wow. With the infinite ammo, this is perfect. And we can shoot our tank at the same time. So infinite ammo and at the same time shoot the tank. And if we just have to, we can zoom in, guys, and get like a perfect shot just like that. The cadet award. Oh, we got an award. We're a cadet now. We're moving up. This guy's not even paying attention. We're battling. We battling it out here. They got their backs turned. That is not how you want to be in war. Okay, let's go back. Quest, destroy 5 houses. All right, we got 24,000. Let's upgrade. Let's upgrade our ammo. We're going to upgrade our, well, we didn't really even need to upgrade our ammo. We're going to upgrade our tank. So this one is 3,000, 6,000. That one's 10,000. So we just upgrade. Oh my gosh, look at this tank. This tank is looking super cool. Wow, look at the wheels on this. Wait, let me back it up so we can get a better view. This thing looks amazing. Okay, can we travel now? Oh, so it looks like we have to unlock a certain tank, guys. Char B1 BIS to be able to unlock this map. So let's just keep upgrading our tank here. Oh, this is like one shot now. Wow. Oh yeah. So our coins are gonna go crazy. And then we're gonna upgrade our tank so we can go to the next map. Okay, here's the houses. I'm like, destroy 5 houses. Okay, that's 2 houses that we just took out. Let's get these guys. Hey, what's up, buddy? How you doing? All right, there we go. I see a house over here. Let's take this house out. That's 3 houses. Perfect. Let's keep it going. Oh man, it's wild in here. It's wild in here. Oh yeah, I see you hitting that corner. So the enemy is upgraded as well. Look it, they got the same tank as me. But for some reason, I'm like, my tank is like super strong, but they have upgraded. Look, they got these watchtowers right here. They are not playing out here. The enemy is not playing. It is wild. All right, so we've been out here firing on all cylinders. We got 200,000 coins. We're going back. We got to spend our coins. Like, just imagine what tank we're about to get right now on this upgrade. Like, this tank is about to be amazing. This is about to be crazy. We're going to the shop. Upgrade your tank. My girl, can you quit shooting at me? Okay, here's the Char B1. We just unlock. Oh, wait. Before we unlock. Okay, there we go. There's the Char. Winter Warfare. Let's go. We're going to the Winter Warfare map. Oh, yeah. Now we're over here in the Winter Warfare. Greetings. We haven't seen anyone new for a while. So we got a commander now. It's bitter cold out here, but you'll get used to the weather. Yeah, it is. It is pretty cold out here. All right, so let's go ahead and upgrade here. The Fiat we're going to buy. We're going to buy the BT-5. We're going to buy the Flak Panzer and then the KV-1. Add soldiers to your squad again. Okay, we can get the armor. Oh, it costs 35,000. Let's get some coins. It's time to have even more fun. Millionaire award. Wow. All right, so let's buy right now. We got the minigunner. Let's go ahead and equip the minigunner. We're going to buy again. We got an officer. We'll sell him. I kind of want to get this armored car. All right, sniper. We'll keep the sniper. Let's go ahead and do our squad again. You know, we can keep the officer. All right, one more. Humvee. Let's go. All right. Since we got a million, I'm just going to go ahead and keep upgrading. Why not? Let's just go ahead and keep upgrading our tank until we spend our million. We got the desert campaign. We'll check that out shortly. Let's go ahead and get our armor up. Reinforced armor, thick armor. All right, there we go. All the way to the battle armor. Ooh, got that gaming with Kev Green going on right now. Okay, squad. Our squad is out here. All right, let's check out this map. Get this tree out the way. Whoa. Oh man, look, this has gotten crazy. Get out the way. Oh, you guys are a little strong, but my health isn't going down. Y'all not strong enough. Y'all focus on the top, guys. You know what? I can shoot him. And I'm trying to take this wall down so we can see what's going on back here. Oh, everything is evolved. Like, look at this. This looks crazy. But I feel like my armor, like my tank is just way, way too strong. But they are pretty advanced over here. You guys are pretty advanced, but we're too strong. All right, let's try out the next map. Let me take him out. Since we opened up the desert campaign, we're going. We're going desert campaign. We got the desert campaign award. Welcome to the desert, my friend. Thank you. Wow. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. This looks cool. Okay, what's our next tank upgrade? 225. We're going to do it. Ah, we forgot to buy some perks. So nitro, move faster for a short period of time. Ooh. All right, so if we press E. Whoa, the nitro. Okay, so these tanks are stronger. Because look, I'm firing at this one and his health is... it's crazy strong. So the desert got way stronger. Even these like crates. These crates are super strong. So we got to get these guys out the way before we can even get to their wall. We got to break that wall down. I can't believe that they're this strong. The desert. Okay, you guys showed up in this desert. I got to be honest. Like, y'all pretty strong. Y'all showed up in the desert. We take these guys down. Oh, man, I'm getting hit. This is like the most health I lost. I haven't lost that much health, but it's the most I've lost in a while. Oh, my goodness, I can't get a good shot. Okay, there we go. All right, let's take this wall down. I mean, look at the wall health. Like, the wall is freaking super strong. I'm just gonna keep firing at it. Just firing at this wall. Okay, we broke the wall down. Hello there! What's up, guys? Where's your king? Where's your leader? I want to talk to him. Whoa, my tank health is like super low right now. I'm like at a 25%. That's more like a 15% right now. No. Okay, I think I might die. I think I might die for the first time. Oh, this is why. Look it. They got... Okay, yeah. All right, P to me. Okay, we're gonna buy a armored car. We got it. Okay, let's keep it. We're gonna put the armored car a part of our squad. So the Humvee we're putting down. Sniper, we're gonna unequip and put the... We're gonna do mini gunner. Actually, the Humvee's gonna stay. But our armored car is going out there. There it is. All right, let's go to shop. So the next one we'll have to open is the A1 Sherman, which is 1.7 million bucks to open up the next map. And that's a lot of Robux. But you know what? I love you guys. So I'm just going to go ahead and open that up real quick. So we got the T50. Actually, the Crusader. T50. Wolverine. Oh, man. Okay. So we got the T34. And all we need is that 1.7 to get the A1 Sherman. Okay, now this one is like super strong. Look at that. Wow. Give me that 1.7. Give me that 1.7. We're back to like one shot now. Not on the tanks, but on the standing soldiers. We're back to the one shot. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, this is the one that gives me all my money here. I'm taking this out. That 1.7 is looking close. Oh, yeah. I got to take these guys out. They got me last time. Get out of here. Oh, yeah. That 1.7 is there, guys. We are about to get the A1 Sherman. Take them out. They're a little too weak for my tank now. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Okay, so we're going to go to reload. That way we can get back over to the other side of the map fast. We're going to shop. We're going to get the A1 Sherman right now, which gives us the Jungle Ambush. Jungle Madness Award. At last, we've been needing backup. Be careful around here. Nobody knows what they have in store for us. So are they like in like trees or something? I mean, I don't get it. With the ambush. Oh, man. Oh, this jungle is cool. Whoa, they are strong. I mean, this guy gave me like one shot and it took so much health. Oh, yeah, they're in different places in this jungle. We definitely got to be... Oh, I didn't even see him right there. That's what I'm saying. We definitely got to be careful here. But our tank is still strong. It is still holding us down right now. But these guys are like super strong. I wonder how strong their wall is. You know their wall has to be amazingly strong. Okay, so I think what we should do is we're going to go back. And since we've checked out most of the tanks, let's go to the top one here. The Moss tank. 1 million damage. I'm getting it right now. The Moss tank. We are equipped in it. It is 1 million damage. The number one tank in the game. It is pretty much one hit on anything it comes by. This guy, you are done. Oh, wow. Just took him right out. One hit. I mean, this thing is kind of hard to drive. I got to be honest. But I'm doing what I can. One hit. What about their houses? Even the reload time is a little crazy on this. Wow. Get these trees out of my way. Get everything out of my way. What about their wall? I knocked down the wall in one. Get that guy out of there. Oh, yeah. This is crazy, y'all. Okay. I died, though, because I need a little more armor. But this is amazing. Let's go ahead and get some armor. Tank armor. Combat armor. All right. That helps us a lot. Look at that armor. I'm like running things over. Like, look at this. That armor helped out so much. Take them out. Let's go ahead and shoot this wall. Gah. Okay, took the wall out. I mean, these guys are strong. I got to be honest. Like, my tank is already halfway. I can't even get to the other side without almost getting taken out. So I got to take these guys on the ground out because they're the ones that's taking a lot of my health away. There we go. All right, I got enough. I got enough of them. So this right here was Tank Simulator, guys. We got the number one tank in the game. This was super fun. I really enjoyed this. I mean, we can like crash into trees or anything and they're falling. I mean, this was amazing. Get that guy out of here. If y'all enjoyed this gameplay, I really enjoyed it. Be sure to smash that thumbs up button. Subscribe for more gameplays just like this. And click that post notification bell. That way you guys are notified every time. Your boy, G-Dub-K, uploads. And I will see y'all in the next video. I love y'all from the bottom of my heart. As always. Peace. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and activate the bell. Because it helps me a lot. And follow me on Instagram. Until next video, guys. Bye-bye.